वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल. क्लियरली ऑडिबल एंड विजिबल, लाउड एंड क्लियर. तो दिस इज अवर एपिसोड टू इन सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ योर आई एन आई बेस्ड इमेजेस एंड एम सी क्यूज रिविजन. एंड दिस सीरीज विल कंटिन्यू फॉर नेक्स्ट टू डेज, दैट इज 7th एंड 8th ऑफ जुलाई. द टाइमिंग्स विल बी सेम. एंड टूडे इन अन अकेडमी ऐप we have a special class at about 8 pm, so do attend that session. This will be on an academy app. This is in the form of a special class. The links have been shared in my telegram group and an academy neet pg telegram group. So a quick briefing about the an academy plus subscription. With every plus subscription, a student gets daily live classes, structured courses targeting your different exams. Tests are there, and the Unacademy question bank has also been enriched. And for the entire duration of subscription, you get unlimited access. Even if you miss a live session, you can complete your session with the help of recordings, and you can watch them n number of times till the duration of your subscription. Then this is a limited time offer. Each duration of subscription have been dropped. The prices have been dropped drastically. And there is a scholarship test on 10th of July at 8 p.m. Topic will be pathology subject. And based on the ranking, you will get your rewards. With every 3-month subscription, now you get 1 month in extra without any extra charge. With 1 year subscription, now you get 2 months in extra. These are offers which are for limited time. And then a student who is like in first year or second year, or third year, they can avail this 4-year subscription too. This is also available. Now regarding this raise a hand feature, this is a very welcome step brought by Unacademy to help the learners ask questions directly during plus courses. So you can raise your hand and I will get an intimation that a student has raised a hand for some queries to be solved, and I can hear your voices and our conversation can be heard by all the members in the group, all the members in the live session. This is a very welcome step. And batch courses targeting your FMG exams starting on 7th of July. On 7th of July, your NEET PG revision courses and next 2022 batch courses are also starting. And this is the referral code which you can utilize at the time of checkout. Now, we are good to go. Let us start with our image round. And tomorrow onwards, we will have the MCQ round, the probable MCQs, which can become your real exam questions. First image is of a snake. Identify the snake. Simple question. Identify. Options are? जो भी लेना है, क्रैब, कोबरा, वाइपर, रसल्स वाइपर, सॉ स्केल्ड वाइपर, नोज हम्ड वाइपर, दीज आर योर ऑप्शंस. ऑल ऑफ यू कैन पुट योर आंसर्स इन द लाइव चैट विंडो. वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल. द करेक्ट आंसर गोज विथ यस, दिस इज द चिली ब्लैक कलर स्नेक विथ हेक्सागन शेप स्केल्स ओवर बैक, दैट वी विल सी इन द मैग्निफाइड इमेज. द आंसर गोज विथ क्रैब. बैंडेड क्रैब कलरफुल होता है, येलो कलर ब्लैक कलर के होते हैं. दैट इज बैंडेड क्रैब इज डिफरेंट, दिस इज रियल क्रैब. सो इफ यू सी अ मैग्निफाइड इमेज ओवर द बैक ऑफ द स्नेक, यू विल सी हेक्सागन शेप स्केल्स. जैसे हमारा बेंजीन का रिंग होता है इन दैट शेप. सो हेक्सागनल स्केल्स ओवर बैक, दिस इज वन ऑफ द आइडेंटिफिकेशन फीचर नॉट टू बी मिस्ड. नाउ इफ यू टर्न द स्नेक अपसाइड डाउन, उल्टा कर देंगे उसको, उसके माउथ वाले पोर्शन को. So now you will see the infralabial scales, bone counting, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the 4 infralabial scales. The 4th infralabial scale will be the largest scale. Again, the snake becomes crab. So these are your 2 identification features for a snake to be crab. Crab venom usually acts presynaptically or postsynaptically. That is another question recently asked in your PGI exams. Crab venom acts over which junction, presynaptic or postsynaptic? So always remember, wrath venom एक्ट्स ओवर न्यूरोमस्कुलर जंक्शन में कहां पर एक्ट करते हैं? प्री सेनेप्टिक रीजन, प्री सेनेप्टिक एरिया. द ट्रिक टू रिमेंबर इज क्रैथ हैज अ आर अल्फाबेट, प्री हैज अ आर अल्फाबेट. इफ यू कंपेयर दिस विथ कोबरा वेनम, कोबरा वेनम एंड बैंडेड क्रैथ वेनम, these venoms they act over postsynaptic area. ठीक है, क्रैथ का जो banded क्रैथ होता है वो जो normal क्रैथ होते हैं उनसे थोड़ा सा differ होता है in the way कि इसका जो site of action है that is over postsynaptic area. The trick to remember is cobras have a O alphabet, post has a O alphabet. और banded क्रैथ exception है, can be remembered with cobra. ठीक है, identify this snake. Options are common cobra or king cobra. Two options. So what you can see is over this area where my arrow is pointing, you can see some black color thing which is trying to be appreciated. But ye kahan par hai? Piche mein hai, uske dorsal side pe. But another identification feature which we can see from the frontal aspect is this is the nostril of the snake, this is the eye of the snake, this is the lip of the snake. Over lips will be the supralabial scales. So if you start counting the supralabial scales, number 1, 2 and 3, the third supralabial scale is touching both nostril as well as eye. The snake becomes common cobra. Why? Because this black color thing is also there, which can be seen from the backside. So this is your spectacle shape mark, which is present in common cobras. Spectacle mark, chashme ki tarah ka mark. Theek hai, ab king cobra ke kaise differentiate karte hain? The third supralabial thing touching nose and eye is a common feature of cobras. Common cobra mein spectacle mark hoga, king cobra mein nahi hoga. King cobras don't have a spectacle mark. Identify this one. I say that the snake has a triangular head. Based on only this feature, the snake becomes? Based on triangular head, the snake becomes viper. So this is a common feature of vipers. Now I say that there is a viper over which I can see three rows of diamond shape marks. To be exact, which category of vipers has three rows of diamond shape marks over their back? Now your answer goes with diamond is Russell's viper. Russell's. Then this is again a viper which has a triangular head, but now the diamond shape marks are not there, but the scales seem to be rough. They seem to be rough. So when the snake moves, it produces a rustling sound. It produces a rustling sound. Jaise sandpaper ko rub karte na, before any paint material to be applied, we use the sandpaper. So it has a rustling sound. That same sound is produced when the snake moves due to saw-like scales. So snake ka identification kya ho jata hai? This is saw-scaled viper. For scaled viper. That triangular head is a common feature of viper. Which is this snake? This is also a type of viper, but this is a which type of viper? Answer, answer. All of you are answering very correctly. Very good to see. So this is a pit viper. Pit viper. Pit is present over here between this is the nostril and this is the eye of the snake. So nose or eye ke beech mein gadda hota hai, fossa hota hai. That fossa or pit makes the snake as pit vipers. Here also the pit is present over here between nostril and eye of the snake. एंड इसकी नाक देखो, नाक इज हम्ड, नोज इज हम्ड, द टाइप ऑफ वाइपर इज नोज हम्ड वाइपर विच इज अ पिट वाइपर ऑलवेज. व्हाट इज पिट? पिट इज अ हीट सेंसरी ऑर्गन, दे आर हीट सेंसर्स. So it senses warm-blooded animals like humans very easily with these heat sensors. Identify this one. Krath hai ya kuch aur hai? Is this krath or something else? Is this crath or something else? So this is the image of a sea snake. Sea snakes are colorful snakes. This is one identification feature that they will be colorful. Multiple colors ki jaise ye yellow or black hai. So red and yellow bhi ho sakte. They are multicolored, colorful. Along with this, remember they have a paddle-like tail. Paddle ko Hindi mein kya bolte hai? Chappu. Jaise naav chalate hai to chappu se chalate hai. तो इसके टेल को देखोगे द टेल इज फ्लैटेंड, हर तरफ से फ्लैट हो गए, चप्पू जैसा हो गया, पैडल लाइक, सो दैट द स्नेक कैन स्विम इन वाटर. पैडल लाइक टेल्स, दीज आर द टू आइडेंटिफिकेशन फीचर्स ऑफ सी स्नेक्स टू बी रिमेम्बर. दिस वन इज योर पाइथन. पाइथन किल्स इट्स प्रेज बाय एनसर्कलिंग द पर्सन and constricts the person. So if it constricts from external your chest, you will not be able to respire. So they will lead to which type of asphyxial death? By external compression of your chest. This python is not going. Is the transmission okay now? Am I clearly audible and visible now? There was some network issues. I hope it's okay now. So this python leads to traumatic asphyxia. Color change ho gaya system. It leads to traumatic asphyxia. Traumatic can lead to traumatic asphyxial deaths. Identify this stomach color, this stomach finding in a case of hypothermia. What are these ulcers called which are seen in a case of hypothermia? Hypothermia is said to occur at a body temperature less than 35, and we will revise this topic today in our Unacademy app session. We will revise these topics, small topics. इनको क्या बोलते हैं? Very good, Ishmit. This is called the ये जो black necrotic ulcers हैं over stomach mucosa. These get developed when a person is under hypothermic effect, and these ulcers are called Visage Nevesky ulcers. That is why hypothermia is a relative contraindication for gastric lavage procedure. If these ulcers have got developed, you cannot go ahead with gastric lavage procedure. Go on identifying all the important plant poisons. This is a single fruit with long spikes over the surface. This is Dhatura fruit. The fruit is round shape. And chunki ye single hota hai with long spikes, this is commonly called as thorn apple. This is Dhatura flowers. These are flowers of Dhatura. They are bell shaped. Ghanti ke tarah ka hota hai. Bell shaped. And this is your Dhatura seeds. What is the color of Dhatura seeds? Dhatura seeds are kidney shaped. ठीक है, so इसके fruit, flower, seeds सब कुछ बहुत important है. What are the active principles in Dhatura? Active principles are hyoscine, then your hyoscyamin and atropin. Basically, the person gets excess of atropinergic effects. So that is why treatment is done with reversible anticholinesterase inhibitors, that is IV physostigmin. Neostigmin is not used because it is not able to cross your blood-brain barrier. We use IV physostigmin. To counteract the effect of excess of atropine, we try to increase the levels of acetylcholine in the synapse area. Now I say that these Dhatura seeds, they resemble some seeds. What are these ones? Jo yellow color ke hain. Dhatura ka color kaisa hota hai? Brown. But there are some seeds which are yellow colored. These are your capsicum annuum. Hindi mein common name kya hai? Chili. Capsicum annuum is the scientific name. And the seeds are yellow in color. Dhatura seeds are kidney shaped. Chili ke seeds kaise hote hai? Round in shape. Whose embryo is curved inwards like number 6? On cut section, whose embryo is curved inwards like number 6? Answer goes with capsicum annuum because C can be made as number 6. E ko aap enlarge karoge to number 6 ban jayega. So the embryo of chili is curved inwards, embryo of Dhatura will be curved outwards. Very good. Capsicum annuum industries mein jo log kaam karte hain unke haath kaise ho jate hain, unke hands kaise ho jate hain? Red itchy hands. They get red itchy hands, the people who work in chili industries. What are those hands called? A question of your NEET PG exams. What are those hands called? Very good Ishmit, going good. So these hands are called Hunan hands. Hunan hands, ye pucha gaya tha direct question. Hunan hand will be associated with. चार पॉइजन के ऑप्शन दिए थे, आंसर वॉज कैप्सिकम एन. नाउ आई से दैट आइडेंटिफाई दिस प्लांट. कौन सा प्लांट? कॉमन नेम बता दो, साइंटिफिक नेम बता दो, वॉट एवर यू कैन रिकॉल. सो दिस इज रिसिनस कम्युनिस. Ricinus communis, and the common name is castor. This is castor plant. C for castor and castor fruits, they are in clusters. Lag rahe Dhatura jaise, but they are small with small spikes. And C for castor, C for clusters. Dhatura was single. Dhatura fruits are single. This is a way to identify. Inside castor fruit will be your castor seeds. These are your castor seeds. Shiny seeds with markings present over the surface. They are shiny seeds. Dhatura is one man army. Identify this poisonous plant. I hope it's okay. Now okay. Actually, my UPS has also gone faulty. It's on way. It will be coming to my place. So, uske baad ye dikkat nahi hogi. Whenever there is a power failure, na, the broadband modem gets switched off. Or sometimes that due to network issues, the modem gets switched off. Ab theek hai? Okay. In 1 to 2 days, I will receive my UPS and this problem will settle. So this is your Strychnus nux vomica plant. Strychnus. In the end, I will summarize all the important things, whichever we have covered now, we will summarize also. So this is your Strychnin plant. So ye iska fruit hai. This is the fruit of Strychnin. Fruit ke andar kya hoga? Fruit ke andar hote hai seeds. Strychnus nux vomica seeds. So this is how they look. These are your Strychnus nux vomica seeds. Okay. These are your Strychnin kaisa shape hota hai inka? Concavo convex. Concavo, ek side concave hota hai, RBC ki tarah ke hote hai. Concavo convex. Which hemorrhage on CT is concavo convex? EDH, SDH, SH. three options. Which intracranial hemorrhage on CT scan is concavo-convex? STH. STH starts with S. Strychnine starts with S. Both are sickle shape. Easy to remember like this. Both are sickle shape. Sickle starts with S. Identify this top seed first. Upar wala seed kya bolte hain? Common name, scientific name, whatever you can recall. Scientific name to bahut lamba hai iska. What is the common name of this seed? So this is your Jilava. This is one common name. Another common name is marking nut. And the scientific name is Semicarpus anacardium. Very correct. Semicarpus anacardium. What is the scientific principle, active principle in these seeds? Semicarpol and bilavanol. Recently asked in JIPMER exams. Remember the active principle. Bilavanol. These are the active principles in these seeds. Bottom wala seed kaun sa hai? नीचे वाला. हाँ, नीचे वाला भी बता दिया कुछ लोगों ने. बहुत बढ़िया, वेरी गुड. नीचे वाला इज रत्ती सीड, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज गुंची सीड और समटाइम्स कॉल्ड एज एक्विरिटी. साइंटिफिक नेम इज एब्रस प्रिकेटोरियस. टोटल रेड कलर का है और एक एंड पे क्या है, ब्लैक स्पॉट. ब्लैक कलर का स्पॉट है. This is your Abrus Pricatorius. Scientific principle is, active principle is Abrin in this seed. Abrin. Gura Vinda in Telugu. Okay. Thank you for enlightening me, Mahesh. Mujhe nahi pata tha. Gura Vinda. So this leads to poisoning by suis. इसको रत्ती के सीड्स को. अच्छा, वेट ऑफ वन रत्ती सीड कितना होता है? वेट ऑफ एवरी सीड इज फिक्स्ड. व्हाट इज द वेट ऑफ वन रत्ती सीड? इसीलिए पुराने जमाने में इट वाज यूज्ड टू मेजर योर प्रेशियस स्टोन्स, क्योंकि हर सीड का वेट बराबर होता था. व्हाट इज द कॉमन वेट ऑफ ईच सीड ऑफ रत्ती? नहीं, 1 ग्राम तो बहुत हो गया. Yes, very good, Vaishnavi. 108 milligrams. 108 milligrams. नहीं, 90 to 120 भी ज्यादा हो गया. 108 याद रखना है. Weight of every seed is fixed. ये variable नहीं है. Variable होता तो precious stones को measure करने के लिए नहीं use करते. ठीक है. Identify these poisons. ये पहला वाला कौन सा है? पहले किस चीज की खेती हो रही है? हाँ, समरी करेंगे लास्ट में. वी विल गो थ्रू ऑल द प्लांट पॉइजन्स वन बाय वन बिकॉज ऑफ द स्टकनेस थिंग ना. तो ये वाला है आपका पॉपी प्लांट. पॉपी प्लांट साइंटिफिक नेम क्या होता है इस प्लांट का? पापावर सोमनीफेरम. पापावर सोमनीफेरम. सोमनी कहां से निकालते हैं? इससे क्या निकालते हैं? अफीम निकालते हैं. अफीम इज ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम द कैप्सूल. दिस इज द अनराइप कैप्सूल फ्रॉम विच अफीम इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय गिविंग कट्स ओवर द अनराइप कैप्सूल. ये वाला पौधा कौन सा है? दूसरा वाला, सेकेंड वन. This one is your hemp plant. Indian hemp plant. Scientific name is cannabis. Iske patto se kya nikalte hain? From the leaves, what we obtain? What we obtain from cannabis is three products in the form of BCG, bhang, charas, ganja. So bhang is obtained from dry leaves. Rye leaves give you bhang. Charas is obtained from which part of the plant? Charas is obtained from which part of the plant? Charas is actually the resinous exudate of the plant, mainly obtained from stems. Charas is the resin obtained from the plant, mainly from the stem. Ye wala part. So this is the stem which is giving going to give you charas. Leaves are going to give you bhang. Ab ganja kahan se nikalte? Ganja is obtained from the flowers. So flowers of female plant, mainly female plant, gives you ganja. इसका आइडेंटिफिकेशन करो थर्ड वाले का. लास्ट वाला कौन सा पौधा है? लास्ट वन इज योर एरिथ्रोजाइलन कोकुआ. एरिथ्रोजाइलन कोकुआ रिसेंटली आस्क्ड इन योर एम्स एग्जाम इटसेल्फ एज अ आइडेंटिफिकेशन इमेज. एरिथ्रोजाइलन कोकुआ. नेक्स्ट टाइम दे विल आस्क cocaine is obtained from which part of the plant? Options will be leaves, stem, fruits, flowers. Kahan se nikalte hai cocaine? Which part of this plant gives you cocaine, which is a narcotic drug? All these are narcotic drugs. Cannabis, cocaine, opium. Kahan se nikalte hai? From the leaves. Leaves give you, these leaves give you cocaine. तो इन लीव्स को ट्रीट करते हैं विद एसिड्स लाइक सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड, हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड एंड देन कोकेन इज ऑब्टेन आफ्टर केमिकल ट्रीटमेंट. आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. आफ्टर दिस क्वेश्चन वी विल समराइज व्हाटएवर वी हैव कवर्ड. तो एक ऐसा टॉपिक है जो गलत होने के चांसेस होते हैं, इसमें सिली मिस्टेक नहीं करना है. कई लोगों ने कर दिया सिली मिस्टेक ऑलरेडी. मेरे बोलते बोलते कई लोगों ने कर दिया है. Let us read the lines. Extensive abrasions are found all over the body of a pedestrian. अब ये abrasions primary impact में भी आ रखे होंगे, secondary impact में भी आएंगे, secondary injuries में भी आएंगे, but you have to pick one best answer. So since the pedestrian is lying on the roadside, all the injuries which are produced due to fall of a victim over ground, सबसे पहले क्या हुआ? Primary impact due to the first impact by a moving vehicle, the pedestrian was hit. कई सारी इंजरीज प्रोड्यूस हो गई, abrasions, bruises, lacerations, all these will be called primary impact. Now when the driver applies brakes and if the victim falls over the vehicle itself, now the injuries produced are called secondary impact pedestrian injuries. इसके बाद within seconds, now the victim falls over ground. So this was our question. The victim is lying over ground, जमीन पे लेटा हुआ. Now it is called tertiary impact pedestrian injury. और इसी का एक दूसरा नाम है secondary injury, which needs to be remembered. Secondary impact is something else. Secondary injury is tertiary impact injury. All the injuries produced due to fall of victim over ground. ठीक है, clear है? So answer क्या हो जाएगा? C. C will be your correct answer. Answer this one, last question for today. A potential question which can come in your exam from this topic. POXO Act is a favorite topic. CWC means Child Welfare Committee. CWC stands for Child Welfare Committee. To be got done. यहाँ पे got word रहना चाहिए. Child medical examination to be got done. So, whenever a complaint is made under POXO Act, मतलब कि एक जो victim है वो बच्चा है. Who is a bachcha in India? Who is a child in India? A person less than 18 year old. That child can be a male child or a female child. So, POXO Act is gender neutral. It covers both the types of victims. Male victims, female victims. What is essential? Their age should be less than 18 year old. Now, the complaint has been made. तो इसमें क्वेश्चन क्या पूछ रहा है कि पुलिस की ड्यूटी क्या है. व्हाट इज द ड्यूटी ऑफ द पुलिसमैन विद इन 24 आवर्स. द पुलिसमैन हैज गॉट थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट ड्यूटीज. एफआईआर उनको लॉन्च करना होगा. दे हैव टू इन्फॉर्म चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमिटी फॉर प्रॉपर वेलफेयर ऑफ द चाइल्ड, प्रॉपर आफ्टर केयर ऑफ द चाइल्ड. एंड दे हैव टू गेट द मेडिकल एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ द चाइल्ड डन विद इन 24 आवर्स. दीज आर द थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट ड्यूटीज. एक्सेप्ट में क्या निकल के आ जाएगा? Option D will be your answer. ठीक है, a potential question which can be asked. अब इसमें ये offence कौन सा हो रहा है? A female school teacher. नहीं, complaint क्या है? Against a female school principal that she had been touching the genitals of the child. The offence is touching the genitals of the child. What is this offence according to POXO Act? ऑप्शंस देना पड़ेगा या बता दोगे आप लोग? राइट राइट, ऑप्शंस दे दूं. लेट मी राइट सम ऑप्शंस. वन ऑप्शन इज सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट, अनदर वन इज पेनिट्रेटिव सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट, थर्ड वन इज एग्रेवेटेड सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट, एंड लास्ट वन इज aggravated penetrative sexual assault. क्या मार्क करोगे? These are your four options. And I have framed a question from the this lines. So, कौन सा आंसर होगा बताओ? फोर ऑप्शंस भी लिख दिए मैंने. ABCD बता दो आप लोग. ABCD, don't write the full things. लिए ऑप्शन लिख दिया एबीसीडी. ए इज सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट, बी इज पेनिट्रेटिव सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट, सी एंड डी इज एग्रेवेटेड सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट एंड एग्रेवेटेड पेनिट्रेटिव सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट. एक ऑफेंस एक बच्चे के साथ जब होता है उसको एग्रेवेटेड कब बोलते हैं? एग्रेवेटेड का सिंपल मतलब है कि द पनिशमेंट गिवन टू द अक्यूज्ड विल इंक्रीज. तो एग्रेवेटेड कब बोलते हैं? व्हेन द पर्सन इज अ पर्सन इन अथॉरिटी लाइक पुलिसमैन, सिक्योरिटी फोर्सेज, मैनेजमेंट और स्टाफ ऑफ हॉस्पिटल एंड द प्रिंसिपल. प्रिंसिपल इज अ पर्सन इन अथॉरिटी. द चाइल्ड मस्ट बी हैविंग अ कॉन्फिडेंस ओवर द प्रिंसिपल. इसका उसने गलत फायदा उठाया. सी दिस प्रिंसिपल इज अ पर्सन इन अथॉरिटी. सो यस, टचिंग द प्राइवेट पार्ट्स ऑफ अ चाइल्ड is sexual assault because here the accused is a person in authority. The correct answer goes with option C, aggravated sexual assault. Understood? समझ आ गया ये? If details needed na, I will cover this in 8 p.m. session on Unacademy app. Today I have a special session for you all only, INICT aspirants and NEET PG aspirants. So there we will solve some MCQs and there we will cover ballistics topic as told by some students and paraphilia, sexual perversions topic. So let us quickly recap whatever we have covered. This was one image showing you all the narcotic drugs in one slide. Cannabis, cocaine, opium and poppy straw. These are our four narcotic drugs. Narcotic drugs mein kya nahi hota? Nicotine and alcohol. They are not narcotic drugs. Then these two seeds are very important, your marking nut seed and Abrus precatorius. एब्रस प्रिकेटोरियस के सीड्स को क्रश करके क्या बनाते हैं, नीडल्स बनाते हैं, उनको बोलते हैं सुईस। एब्रस प्रिकेटोरियस का एक्शन कैसा होता है, वैस्कुलोटॉक्सिक, मस्कुलोटॉक्सिक, न्यूरोटॉक्सिक, थ्री ऑप्शंस। इसका मैकेनिज्म कैसा होता है, वैस्कुलोटॉक्सिक, मस्कुलोटॉक्सिक, न्यूरोटॉक्सिक, थ्री ऑप्शंस। बताओ बताओ। तो एब्रिन, दिस एक्टिव प्रिंसिपल इज वैस्कुलोटॉक्सिक, वैस्कुलो। तो यूज ऑफ सुईज ओवर द बॉडी ऑफ द पर्सन टू प्रोड्यूस सम पंक्चर वाउंड्स रिजेंबल स्नेक बाइट्स, फैंग मार्क्स, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द वैस्कुलो टॉक्सिक नेचर यूज ऑफ सुईज रिजेंबल एक्चुअली योर वाइपर बाइट्स, वाइपर्स आर वैस्कुलो टॉक्सिक। तो ये इंपॉर्टेंट लाइन है जो याद रखना है। देन ए फॉर एब्रस, ए फॉर इट कैन बी यूज एज एरो पॉइजन, एरो के टिप पे लगाकर टारगेट को किल कर सकते हैं। देन इट कैन बी यूज एज अबॉर्टिफेशियंट, अबॉर्टिफेशन टू कंडक्ट क्रिमिनल अबॉर्शन। ए फॉर एब्रस, ए फॉर एरो पॉइजन, ए फॉर अबॉर्टिफेशियंट, ए फॉर यूज ऑफ नॉट यूज ऑफ सुईज टू किल ह्यूमंस एज एंड कैटल। सो बोला जाता है इट कैन बी यूज फॉर होमिसाइडल पॉइजनिंग एज वेल एज कैटल पॉइजनिंग। These were our strychnine seeds, which acts over our anterior horn cells of spinal cord and inhibits glycine. Glycine is an inhibitory neurotransmitter. Inhibitory चीज का inhibition होता है तो reflex excitation in the form of convulsions, which the person has. And there are specific spinal postures also, like opisthō, emprosthō and pleurosthotonus. तो वो सब याद रखना है. Most characteristic spinal posture is opisthotonus. Opisthō is backward bending of the spine like a bow. Emprosthō क्या होता है, forward bending. Pleurosthō क्या होता है, lateral bending of the spine. So these were our castor fruits to be differentiated from Dhatura fruits. C4 castors, C4 clusters. और Dhatura में इसके fruit का shape, flowers का shape और seeds का shape याद रखना है. Active principles we have already revised, and the symptoms will be excess of atropinergic effects in the body, and to be differentiated from your chili seeds. Okay. चलो then next तो आप लोग अब confidently identify कर लोगे. I hope many of you were giving correct answers. Snake identification is not a big issue now. So join me at 8 p.m. on an academy app to solve some tough MCQs. MCQs will be tough, but it will help you think, your thought process will increase. And I will revise that topic of ballistics, the important aspects. Not everything, we cannot finish the whole chapter, but yes, we will revise the important topics like ballistics and your paraphilias today itself. Okay then, bye bye. Bye-bye. And join me tomorrow at YouTube. Sessions are till 8th of July. So 7th and 8th of July, I will share the links in the morning. These will continue on YouTube at 6 p.m. So all the very best to all of you. Keep on striving, keep on working, keep on revising.